Hi, what's up everyone? In this video, we are going to talk about the top best laptop for automotive programming you can buy on Amazon. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon. Having the appropriate tools at your disposal can make a huge difference in the dynamic field of automobile programming, where accuracy, responsiveness, and efficiency are critical requirements. Professionals and fans alike look for powerful and dependable laptops that can fulfill the rigorous standards of this specialized field because software continues to play a significant role in the automobile industry. In this video, we go into the world of automotive programming and examine the leading laptop candidates. We identify the laptops that offer the ideal fusion of performance and versatility, helping programmers to push limits and unleash creativity in the automotive industry. These laptops range from remarkable processing power and huge memory capacity to tough durability and seamless communication. This list is based on my personal opinion and research and lists them based on random numbering. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started. On number 5, LG Gram 14Z90P. The LG Gram 14Z90P is a thin, portable laptop that excels in portability and endurance, making it the perfect option for programming automobiles. This 14-inch model, which weighs less than a kilogram, is renowned for having excellent battery life. It provides outstanding performance for programming work thanks to its potent i7-1165G7 Tiger Lake CPU, Iris A-G796EU's integrated GPU, 16GB of RAM, and 1920x1200 IPS display. Our study will assess the hardware performance as well as battery life in comparison to its predecessor and other compact competitors. The LG Gram 14Z90P stands out because to its robust magnesium alloy body, ergonomic keyboard with increased key travel, and a variety of necessary connectors, including USB-C/Thunderbolt 4 and HDMI. The glossy display offers clear pictures and better color space coverage despite being very reflective. Overall, with its long-lasting battery, lightweight design, and decent performance, the LG Gram 14Z90P stands out as a dependable and portable alternative for automobile programming. On number 4. ASUS ZenBook 13. The ASUS ZenBook 13, 2021, is a compact, powerful ultra-portable notebook with the most recent AMD Ryzen processors and a bright OLED display. It has a stylish look, excellent battery life, and passable CPU speed. But it lacks a headphone connector and doesn't support Thunderbolt 4, and its Radeon graphics are inferior than Intel's Iris A. Despite these flaws, the ZenBook 13 stands out as one of the top ultrabooks available thanks in large part to its brilliant OLED screen and lightweight body. Although the AMD Ryzen 5000 series CPUs are quite good at multitasking, Intel's integrated graphics still outperform them in terms of GPU performance. Amazingly, the battery life outlasts that of its rivals by hours. The lack of Thunderbolt 4 connectivity, lack of a headphone connector, narrow keyboard and trackpad, and downfiring speakers are some drawbacks of the ZenBook 13. On the other hand, the ASUS ZenBook 13 is a good option if you have wireless headphones and don't need powerful graphics. Pros of ASUS ZenBook 13. Gorgeous OLED display. Decent CPU performance. Phenomenal battery life. Cons of ASUS ZenBook 13. No headphone jack. Radeon graphics underperform. On number 3. LG Gram 14T90N. In spite of the Comet Lake U update, the most recent LG Gram 14T2-in-1 falls short of expectations in terms of performance. Compared to the older Whiskey Lake U model, the newer one doesn't give many convincing reasons to pick it. The test machine, which costs $1,400, has a Core i7-10510U CPU, a 1080p touchscreen, a 512GB NVMe SSD, and 16GB of DDR4 RAM. Other sub-notebook convertibles such as the ASUS ZenBook 14 Flip, the Dell XPS 13 7392-in-1, the Lenovo Yoga C940, the HP Spectre X360-13, and the Microsoft Surface Pro series are direct rivals. Despite having a chassis made of aluminium alloy, the lightweight laptop is not as durable as its rivals. It has a micro SD reader, Intel AX201 for Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5, and Thunderbolt 3 capabilities. Even though the display is clear and vibrant, it has poor response times and inconsistent backlight bleeding. The CPU performs below average, with moderate performance. Overall, the LG Gram 14 2-in-1 falls short of offering a strong value for the money. On number 2, Dell XPS 13, 9310. Thanks to its 11th generation Core i7 processor and Iris A graphics, the Dell XPS 13 9310 is a well-respected ultra-portable notebook that provides good CPU and GPU performance. It has a thin bezel, high resolution, 4K+/UHD+, IPS touchscreen that offers an immersive viewing experience. The keyboard is superb, providing a premium feel and quick response. With a silver aluminium frame and a black carbon fiber composite material enclosing the keyboard and touchpad, the laptop is thin and well-built. Only two Thunderbolt 4 ports, a difficult-to-open lid, the lack of a mobile broadband option, and an average battery life are some of the disadvantages. The 13-inch laptops from Lenovo, HP, and Apple's MacBook Pro and MacBook Air with an M1 processor are competitors of the XPS 13 9310. Although it might not perform as well as Apple's M1 SoC, it is still a fantastic option for knowledge workers due to its attractive design and good usability. Pros of Dell XPS 13, 9310. High resolution, 4K+/UHD+, IPS touchscreen. Good CPU and GPU performance. Excellent keyboard. Cons of Dell XPS 13, 9310. Lid is tricky to open. No mobile broadband option. Battery life could be better. On number 1. Razer Blade 15 Advanced. A portable gaming laptop with a quick display and a lightning-fast 360Hz panel is the Razer Blade 15 Advanced model early 2022. It offers cutting-edge gear for an extraordinarily smooth gaming experience, with brand new 12th generation Intel processors and an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3070T/3080T. The 1080p 360Hz panel is the primary difference between it and the Blade 15 2022, which was previously examined, in terms of physical specifications. Other powerful gaming laptops such as the Schenker XMG Neo 15E22, ASUS ROG Strix SCAR 15, MSI Stealth GS6612UGS, and MSI Vector GP6612UGS are rivals. The laptop has a small, portable form, outstanding build quality, and flexible connectivity options. A sensitive touchpad and a keyboard with RGB key lights are also included. Despite being quick, the display's color gamut is constrained and just 85% of the sRGB color space is covered. Even though CPU performance is significantly decreased while running in balanced mode, the Intel Core i7-12800H and NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080T deliver excellent performance. The laptop functions well in daily use and scores well in benchmark testing. So guys, this was the video about the best laptop for automotive programming. All the links are given in the description, do check them out. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.